Going on, Blackish fam, thank you for supporting the channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you're a fan, not just of good music, but we check out spoken word, we check out poetry, anything that's bringing some good, some knowledge to the community, something different, a different flavor. Don't come with that same old bullshit, right? Yo, we're going to check out Lil Wayne, Anti-Hero, featuring Lil Tecca here. Of course, I got the lyrics. Man, Lil Wayne is super lyrical, so if I don't catch everything, man, I'm trying, but you know, I'm better than your average bear with this. But feel free to leave it in the comments. Let me know if there's a reference I'm not getting. I'm not always in the hood anymore. I'm not even always in Chicago anymore. So a lot of these young cats, they be coming up with something. I'm like, man, what's that? It just sounds like new weed or something, right? They be like, oh, nah, bro, you know, woo woo. I'm like, nah, I didn't even hear of it. It's like, oh, I'm getting old, right? All these white hairs. I'm 39 years old now, so if I don't get a reference, yo, don't hate me for it. Just put me on game, bro. And let me know if there's any new music I should check out. Without further ado, let's get it. I don't think I've heard this. I got the kilo, I stretch it, I bend it. She got the pre-roll, I stretch it, I lit it. I got an ego, I'm sexy, she get it. Fuckin' in public, I said. Alright, let's run that back there. That I ain't no hero, right? Every story has two things, a hero and a villain, right? If you don't know which one you are, you're probably the villain. But he said, yo, I got a kilo, right? And he said, yo, I can make it work, right? I stretch it, I bend it. But she's talking about, it seems like weed here. He's talking about she got the pre-rolls. I snatch it, I lit it. All right. I got the kilo, I stretch it, I bend it. She got the pre-roll, I snatch it, I lit it. I got an ego, I'm sexy, she get it. All right. In public, no sense in the city. I'm not to step back in my brain. I'm a roll up like a... He said, yo, I fuck a Republic. That's Sex in the City for you. You like that show, bitch? Fuck it, I'm sticking. I'm trying to run his back up like a freaking. I'm a roll up like a... Damn. He said, I'll turn all y'all hoes into money. Y'all over here camping out around the hotel, I'll put you to work, bro. Let's get you. The bitch, where's my money, right? Put you on, I'll put you out here working. Rich niggas dead, kill all y'all over some money. Yeah. Wake up, take the ice, and all y'all boys and mamas. I go from zero to 187, that's an old school code for there's been a murder, right? We got a 187 at Washington and Laramie. Please send three cars, right? A code 187 means there's been a death, right? Yo, sick. Run it back a little bit. Like I said, I go from 0 to 100. I go 0 to 187. Tim Tebow, right? He said, I feel like I'm running. I keep me a kilo on top of my dresser. I'm fucking a freak on top of my dresser. Yeah, eat the whole album, that dresser. Yeah, keep the whole... I don't get down like that. I'm a drummer. I ain't a hero, but I'm telling you. I go from 0 to 8.7. I'm a Carpedo. You follow that version. It's when it's 0. It's like, I'm a Carpedo. I don't know the reference of Carpedo, but, you know, you think a torpedo, right? A torpedo, it follows directions and will hit. It's like a guided missile, right? Ooh, Magneto, the X-Men reference, right? Magneto wears that iron shield so that you can't read his thoughts, right? But he's dangerous with the metal because he can contort it and bend it any way he wants to. He's saying, like, yo, I'm Magneto with this metal, things I do with it, right? Yo. I got machine on my mess and machete. I ain't letting you ride, that's what I'm feeling. I ain't a hero, but I'm still a villain. I got some hundreds that stuck to the ceiling. I'm gonna beat it, I'm causing a killing. 100 stuck to the ceiling, like I was throwing money and it never came down, huh? I'm with the squad, they don't care about your feelings. Yeah, she just said it, he said, take a kill. I be worried about Benji's, I'm worried about Dad. If I step on your block, then we spinning like bitch. I don't watch her name, I've been right up on that Civic. If I step on your block, then we spin it like fidgets. Remember those fidget spinners that you spin around? All the kids, they were the one-hit wonder of yesteryear. Things you get at the flea market. Better watch out. They have it right out the Civic. Two-tool bag. I'm still all right.
That my own block got me spinning like bitch. Had to watch her name hopping right up on that Civic. She told back, I said ain't winning, no you so bad. She even tapping my phone on flash. I'm in some shit they ain't know about, yeah. Her she a thot, I don't know about that. Moving funny how I go about that. I'm your back, I don't know about that. Never left, we ain't going no sad. Yeah, better just mind your business, yeah. Water my hand, no business, yeah. She fell in love, I'm living, yeah. Like, girl, but I'm still a villain, yeah. Honestly, stuck to the ceiling, yeah. Broken, I cannot heal it, yeah. Stolen, I don't know, feel it, yeah. I'm in the building, yeah. I ain't no hero, I give him a villain. I got the kilo, I stretch it, I bend it. She got the pre-roll, I snatch it, I lit it. I got an ego, I'm sexy, she get it. Fuckin' in public, that says I'm the city. Fuckin' got nothing, step back in my brain. On the app, I roll up like a pocket that's thickin'. I'm tryin' to run here, just back up like freaky. All my guns, all the money. Blood full of gas, all my cars, money running. All y'all boys, no running. Real pimp shit turn, all y'all hoes in the money. All y'all owe me some money. Rich niggas still kill, all y'all owe me some money. Wake up, taped up, I turn, all y'all boys in the money. I ain't no hero, but I'm telling.
And I wake up taped up. I don't know how that is, but I always say the same thing around the homies. Like, bro, I don't miss more than a few days without being tapered up, lined up, right? You ain't gonna catch me looking grimy out here.
I go from 0 to 8 7. I'm a capito, you follow that version. It's murder, she wrote a capital letters. I put the dreams in the bag and I sell them. Like man, you don't get back with his mother. I got my sheen and my mask and my shadow. I ain't a hero, I guess I'm a villain. I ain't a hero, but I'm still a villain. I got some hundreds that stuck to the ceiling. Hop on the beat and I'm causing a killing. I'm with the squad, they don't care about your feelings. And she just said it, he said, take a kill. I be wearing my panties, I'm worried about dead. If I step on your block, then we spinning like bitch. I don't watch our lay hopping, run up on that.
Yo, decent. You know, Lil Wayne always brings it. I don't know if I'm really, I don't know that is it playlist? For me, it's not really my style or something I would vibe out to and listen to all the time. But I can appreciate that it's good music and it's new music, but it's more not me, but I like it. You know, it's decent. I'm not going to stop checking out Lil Wayne music, right? Let's go to the next track. Let's see what else they got. If you're a fan of good music, yo, don't forget to like and subscribe. But, yo, I like that music. I could break down and think twice. Not about what a carpito is, but I like something that has a little double meaning, little Easter eggs, right? Something that we got we've done a Childish Gambino, Tyler, the Creator, Nas, right? Biggie, some of the greats in the game that are very lyrical, but they're, man, great with the pen. And sometimes I struggle to find the meaning, and I love that because it's like a trivia challenge. And I'm better than your average bear with it. But yo, don't forget to like and subscribe.